dominant Delta variant that causes severe illness progresses rapidly into critical stage, which may be fatal. Therefore, it is important to seek immediate professional medical help at the hospital.
The ministry announced 363 new cases recorded yesterday from 1,875 samples tested, representing a positivity ratio of 19%. All 14 regions recorded new cases, with Ohangwena, Ochodonjupa and Comas regions recording the most. Of all the new cases, 5 people received at least one dose of the vaccine. While 663 people have recovered, 441 remain hospitalized. 85 are admitted in intensive care units. Lucien Ifindaka, NBC News, Windhoek.